true literature lovers know that the most famous description of Basset Hounds can be found in Shakespeare's Midsummer Night's Dream. Many will also know the Basset from the trademark of the Hush Puppies shoe brand. Basset Hounds were also made famous by the TV series Columbo, where one of the short-legged dogs appeared as Detective Columbo's pet and called simply Dog. History and origin of the Basset Hound. Various sources mention both France and Great Britain as the Basset Hound's country of origin, but it is assumed that the dog and its name stems from the French basset d'Artois. The first Basset Hound hunting pack was assembled in France in 1866, and from then on, systematic breeding took place. Originally, the Basset was used to track down hares and similar small animals. By 1874, France began exporting the first dogs of this breed to England. 9 years later, the Basset found its way across the Atlantic to America, where it was classified as a foreign dog breed until 1916. Since then, it has enjoyed great popularity worldwide. In the 1970s, it was considered quite a fashionable dog to own. Appearance of the Basset Hound. Regardless of the sex, the FCI states a Basset's height at the withers should be around 33 to 38 centimeters. With an unspecified weight of 20 to 29 kilos, the Basset is quite a heavy dog relative to its size, and they have a life expectancy of around 10 to 14 years. A Basset Hound's short, smooth coat normally has two or even three colors, white with black, reddish-brown or sand-colored spots. Typical characteristics include their short legs as well as long drooping ears, lips and eyelids, which give the dogs an almost sad look. Nature and character of the Basset Hound. Bassets are good-natured, lively, faithful and child-loving dogs who are usually rather disinterested in strangers. But they always tend to get along well with other dogs. However, their distinctive sense of smell and their hunting instinct is still prevalent. Despite their good-naturedness, Bassets can be very stubborn and sometimes obstinate dogs, which can make their upbringing difficult. They don't respond well to loud commands. To train them successfully, owners should instead use their play instinct and their intelligence and reward them with treats. Exercise and care of the Basset Hound. Although Bassets are not fast runners, owners should not forget that they are hunting dogs at heart when out on walks. They enjoy long, comfortable walks where they can sniff around as they please. Because of their physique, Bassets are not suitable as a companion dog for an owner's sporting activities or for dog sports. A Basset Hound's coat is relatively simple to take care of. However, their sensitive, drooping ears should be checked regularly as they're prone to chronic ear infections. Because of their long back, short legs and tendency to be overweight, Bassets also tend to have problems with their intervertebral discs. Therefore, it's important that they climb stairs as little as possible, especially during their growth phase as puppies, when they should always be kept at ground level. Owners should also ensure their puppy food has the right amount of calcium to help prevent irregular bone growth.